France bans abayas in schools, citing secular laws. The ban comes into effect on September 4th and has been met with mixed reactions. Some people support the ban, arguing that it is necessary to protect the secular nature of education. Others oppose the ban, arguing that it is discriminatory and violates the rights of Muslim women.